The death toll from Tuesday's 7.1 magnitude earthquake in Mexico City continues to climb. At least 273 people are now confirmed dead. But Mexico's president says he does believe there could be people still alive in 10 collapsed buildings. And a scary moment for rescuers yesterday as they had to stop when an earthquake alarm rang during a reported aftershock. Crews from all around the world, including the U.S., are arriving to help with the search and rescue effort.